Hey there, everybody. Welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy VII Remake. Last time, we actually met with the mayor of Midgar, who apparently is a little bit pissed that Shinra is treating him like a glorified librarian. But here's the ironic part of that little meeting. He's part of Avalanche. Yeah, an insight man. Who knew? Now, before we can go any further, he told us there's somebody we gotta meet on the next floor, so let's go ahead and find this guy.
They look busy.
The plate did just fall.
What kind of particulates in the air?
Seeing them like this? Somehow makes me feel a little bit better.
Support is getting overwhelmed by calls.
The worker ant's trying to basically make sure everything runs,
not seeing any security
properly.
Around. One less thing to worry about.
Amen. Let's see. Should be a door around here. Right. But none of these people look like they're willing to talk. Well, let's see if we can find them upstairs.
The hell's that?
Combat sim. You can use it to train for battle in a virtual space.
Does training in that thing really make you better?
Some people would agree. I guess that's the guy we gotta talk to, but first, let's head to the store. Probably pick up some stuff we need.
Welcome. What would you like?
Let's see. Yeah, I'm maxed out on the potions, so I don't need any of those. Let's see. Yeah, I can get some more of these items later. Yeah, you got no weapons that I really want to get. Oh, I actually have a cog bangle? Huh. Who knew? Oh, well, I can get three more. Yeah, cog bangles are better. Alright, you already got all the, I already got all the materia you're willing to offer. Alright. Now then. Hopefully I got some better equipment on the bangles. I wonder why I cannot sell these. Kinda takes me off if you ask me. Alright, that ought to help with the defense a little. Oh, I just realized something. That's no, I can't do that. See, if I could... Please. Do I have... I know I got an extra... Yep, I know what I'm gonna do. I have to check something real quick. Because if I can link materia slots, then I know what I'm doing with that element elemental materia and the fire materia I have on Cloud. No, that adds. I'll probably get one of the Link after I unlock the other. Hey, you don't stick out like a sore thumb.
You work here? I don't recognize you. Can I help you with something?
The mayor.
Is the best. I was told to expect you. Need access to upper floors, right?
Yeah.
That's right.
Before I trust you with this key card, I need to see what you can actually do.
Say what?
Do you know what would happen if you got caught? We're putting our lives on the line here. Prove you're worth it. We have a state-of-the-art combat simulator. It can provide a real challenge, let me tell you. If you beat the sim, then the key card is all yours.
Well, that's a fair deal. Speaking of which, while we're here, might as well take care of some training. Whoa. Why not? Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Take the lead.
About damn time.
I got this.
Okay, Barrett needs to build up his ATB. In the meantime, Tifa, why don't you go ahead and start putting up barriers? Barret, you got thunder magic, so light him up. Oh, I can't use items.
Get ready.
I'm through with you. You're mine.
I don't like being followed by overgrown, toasters. Aw, come on, Barret. You have no... Barret, you have no ATB.
Yeah.
Tifa, you need to take care of the cures for now.
Don't give up.
It's on now.
Barret, we need more thunder magic. You aren't really a challenge, so I'm just gonna finish you off. Let's try that again, you overgrown toaster. Unroll with a little bit of its tension. Not even worth anything in terms of experience. Yeah, we definitely could have done better.
I've seen enough. I'm a man of my word. Here, this key card will grant you access to the 64th floor. You can use the elevator to get there. Once you're up there, just what is it you plan on doing?
We came to get one of our friends. She's being held in a research lab somewhere.
A lab? Then she must be with Professor Hojo. It won't be easy to get to her. Access to R&D is limited to authorized personnel only.
We'll find a way in. Know where we can find Hojo?
A board meeting is scheduled to start soon. It's being held in the main conference room. President Shinra, Professor Hojo, and the other directors will be in attendance.
Think they like surprises? We can even take the president as a hostage. Think of the leverage.
No! Security will be on your asses in seconds.
We need to find out what they're planning.
So you want to spy in their meeting? I have an idea. Head to the men's restroom. You can climb into the air ducts there. They go all the way to the conference room.
Thanks for the tip.
Alright. Got a little something to work with. However, there are challenges here I'm going to take care of. Nothing wrong with that. Can actually help in leveling up. Always want to prepare for any kind of situations. Ah, okay. Yeah, let's go ahead and try it. You know what? Why don't I introduce you to a friend of mine?
You're up.
Scorch good, Ifrit. Crimson Dive wouldn't hurt.
That's that. That it?
I see it. Oh, okay, cool. He's weak to fire too.
Get ready.
Burn.
No holding back. Calling fire. All right.
Yeah, so much for your little ice magic, you piece of crap. Let's see. Infinity's End looks good. Eh, not happening. Ah, he got Reflect on. Now he won't be able to take damage from magic attacks because he'll send it right back at me. Here.
Burn. That, oh, you got it.
Huh?
Shit.
Did you want? Oh, that's right. He still got the reflect on him. Yeah, you and that essence drain. I think I got something for you. Oh, you're immune to that.
No holding back. Not looking good.
Where are you? He still got the reflect.
You're done. Let go of all out.
I'm not using my limit on you.
Not bad.
You, huh? Oh, I never scanned him?
All right. Shit.
Okay.
I got
first, not for everything. Oh, he's weak to fire. Cool. Here. Well, why don't we heat things up?
Let's do this.
Ah, I hate how he does that. Come on. I need you to commit.
No holding back.
Okay.
Burn. Let's get this over with. All right.
Okay.
I won't give up.
Ain't dead yet.
What the? Okay.
Calling fire.
Really?
Gotta be careful.
No escape. It took you long enough.
Don't give me no lip, Cloud. You know how dangerous he is. About that?
I see. I'm ready. Let's do this. Still in it.
You're done.
Let's go.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. To keep the pressure on you.
Enough of you.
Let's do this.
Yeah, you're getting on my nerves. Come on, that's basically a homing attack.
That's too right.
Okay, I wasn't trying to scan him, but okay.
Let's do this. Let's finish this.
Okay.
No holding that. Now you're in for it.
You gotta give it my all.
That takes care of business.
It was never in doubt.
Oh, Cog Mangle. I could probably sell that. Alright. Oh, the EXP up and the gill up materials are definitely going to be ones I want to get too. I'll probably take care of those like off screen. Let's go ahead and get Tifa. Trap, he backs away. Oh, we can keep doing this all day. You ain't gonna get rid of her. You ain't gonna get rid of Tifa just by smacking her with your lace, your lance. Let's see. Oh, okay. Shiva, help a sister out.
Hope you're ready.
Since you like ice so much, here, why don't we give you a taste of it? See. mouth, Antifa. Oh, wow, Tifa, nice! Ah, her time's up.
Thanks for that.
Yeah, you ain't gonna be able to get away from her too easily. Where is this thing? It was hiding. That's cool. You can keep playing high go seek. Cause you're gonna have to reveal yourself sooner or later. G-Trap seems to be doing a pretty good amount of work.
Bring it.
Okay, you know what? Here, why don't we do a mono wall? You may not be taking too much damage, Phantom, but you will be losing some HP when that stagger gauge fills up.
Bring it. Keep it up.
There we go, team. That's how you deal some damage. Then again, everybody who's played this game knows, I'm sure you learned. You chain the attacks right, then things get done easier. You know what? While that's going on, why don't you go ahead and heal yourself up, Tifa? And get another... Slowly but surely build up that that gauge there, Tifa. Oh, you want to play that kind of hide go seek, huh?
Doing.
I knew you'd be coming up like there. Right there, I meant. Oh, I thought I dodged that. I thought I dodged out of the way at the right time.
That's the way to do it.
That is one massive left hand there, Tifa. This guy's weak to fire. Well, you're doing better than Cloud did, because, No! You don't do that to her!
Keep it up!
What's going on with him? What's wrong? You can't keep up with a girl? Okay, how'd that happen?
I'm just getting started. Gotcha. Come on.
Let's finish this. Right in the head. Nice work, Tifa. Man, you're... Okay, I know what I need to do. Okay.
Let's do this right. Would kill for a shower.
I'm sure you'll get one, a decent one sooner or later. I hate how this thing continuously follows you if it does that. Yeah, if there was ever a time you needed Shiva's help, Tifa.
Keep it up.
Cut it. Cut that out. You're gonna give her a bad. You're gonna give Tifa a bad haircut.
Not throwing in the towel.
This ought to punish you. Nice work, Tifa! Barret's probably gonna be a little bit harder. Let's go ahead and hit the item shop real quick. See what I can get some money for. Oh, Chadley? What are you doing here?
I've been waiting for you. You haven't forgotten me, have you? I'm an intern in the R&D division here. I took the liberty of hacking into the executive's private network to monitor your progress through the building. I will support you in any way that I can. I sense a surge in trust. We should keep this brief to avoid suspicion.
Agreed. Let's see. Oh, that'd be good, but I'm not sure if I can use that. You're good.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Welcome. What would you like?
Well, since I'm here, might as well stock up, no. I think I got some stuff that's actually a very, suitable. Nope. Yeah. Oh yeah, I don't need this magician's bracelet. You can take that. Nor do I need the rune armlet. Alright. Shame you ain't got no good weapons for me to buy. Ah, well. There we go. 4 mega potions. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. Next time we'll continue on in the sim training and basically master everybody else out before we continue on. If you enjoyed the episode, please be sure to like, favorite, comment, subscribe. I can't believe I said that. And share the video around as it does help grow my channel, and I'd be greatly appreciative of it. If you need more gaming content, feel free to check out the video on the 2 playlists in the end screen. If you need more gaming content after that, feel free to check out my channel where I upload gaming videos every Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, and Sunday. Till next time, everybody. See you later.
Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed the show. Please like, favorite, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Later.